Hello.
Hello.
My goodness, it has been a hot minute.
It's been 3 hot minutes.
7. Why are my eyes watering? I'm crying. It's just been too long. Ooh,
that's enough. I don't need to get emotional. The day is young.
I'm very excited about this video.
Very excited. We're back. Welcome back.
We're back and better than ever.
We are back and better than ever. The last video we posted was... Was it my birthday one?
Your birthday.
So,
which is literally, what, 2 months ago?
Yes, well, December, and it is now, hello.
It's only March, so basically 3.
Yeah, basically 3 months, so.
Sorry.
No hate.
Please.
Just love.
I mean, we don't have a very demanding audience, so.
No, yeah, look. It's fine. We didn't get an influx of messages saying, where are you? Where we are slightly cut up by that, but
slightly.
It's fine.
Yeah.
We'll get over it. Yeah, but that one we didn't even really promote. So if you haven't looked at that,
yeah, check it out. It's Megan's birthday vlog. It's very short.
It's cute.
Short and sweet. Yes. And cute.
It was very sweet.
It was a great day. Great evening.
It was. I watched it this morning.
You just have to watch it for Maggie's grazing table, honestly.
Oh, stop it.
It was great.
Look.
Anyway, today.
What are we doing?
We are going.
Op shopping!
Or thrifting, as some people call it.
Some Americans call it. But we are going op shopping.
Yep.
Which people are like, I can imagine people looking at this video going, op shopping? Like, what does that even mean? Isn't that just old people's clothes?
Yeah, if you don't know what op shopping is, because some people might not.
Yeah, exactly. Look, if we title it, we're.
Title?
I think we have to title it thrift shopping so that we catch a bigger audience.
Yeah.
But if we put it as op shopping, I feel like...
I think op is short for opportunity.
I'm pretty sure. I reckon you can confidently say that.
Yep.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's basically where you go in. There's some secondhand clothes. You go in there. That's step one.
It's a store. It's a shop. Okay.
There's books, fashion... Home, decor, sometimes plants. The one of the ones we're going to is going to have plants, and I think you know which one that'll be.
I'm so excited. Plants make us very happy.
Especially Maggie. She's on a plant hype at the moment. She's a plant mum.
I'm a proud plant mum to a number of plants. Like,
she is. There's a whole family.
A whole family of plants, and they love me.
And it's growing quite rapidly.
I need to tell you all about my new growth. My emotional and my plant growth.
Anyway, we have just arrived at our first destination.
Location one.
I don't know if filming's going to be acceptable, but we'll see.
We have some inside tires, so it might be okay.
Yeah, it probably will be fine.
But if not, you will be seeing everything we get.
Yes.
I hope that the other thing with these videos is they're a little bit hit and miss, because if you don't find anything, you've got no content.
Exactly. But we've got the experience. Maybe I'll try and find you an outfit.
Oh. That's like a challenge.
That's quite a challenge.
Maybe we could do that in a separate video.
Yeah.
That'd be fun though. We have a budget and we just have to like find a really groovy outfit.
You know what I'm into at the moment? Upcycling things. Like, I want to find men's t-shirts that are way too big and crop them. And Maggie was saying she's seen someone make a top and skirt combo from a
big
oversized
t-shirt. And it was really cute.
Was that just elasticized waist?
Yeah, they just literally like elasticized the waist, like you just said. And then like cropped it. Yeah.
I want to do that.
Like, what a cool idea.
No one else would have that.
Apart from that one person that I saw do it. Which some people might even know, but I'm not going to say their name.
Okay.
Anyway.
Is that all we need to say?
I think so. Let's talk about some things that we like are looking for today.
Okay.
Because I have a couple of things that I think I want to look for.
Okay.
I really want a black denim skirt.
Oh.
Very specific, but listen. Or men's or women's jeans that I can turn into a black denim skirt. That's more.
Okay.
You didn't let me finish.
Sorry. Again, upcycling.
Upcycle it.
upcycle. And then
a bunch of like band tees, I reckon, if there's any in there.
Band tees.
You know, like those like...
Yeah, you know, yeah, I know what you mean.
I know what your vibe is. Similar to your vibe. Just calling it a band tee.
Okay. All right, great.
Cropping and things.
Possible plants for Maggie's family.
Yep. And decor. I would like to do a bit of decor looking at.
Decor.
Because I...
Decor.
Probably I am moving out in the months to come.
In the months?
I mean, quite a few months.
Well, you said this year. 2020.
Yeah, it'll be the beginning of June.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Wow. So. Moving vlog coming up.
Stay tuned.
Okay, we're going to go in because this is a very long intro already.
I'm sorry.
6 minutes in.
Very exciting. I want to show what we're wearing.
Oh.
We have to do that.
I've still got my seatbelt on. Okay, we're going in. We'll see you soon.
Okay, bye. See you.
We're here.
We are fashion today.
Fashion. Let's just have a bit of a look.
Oh, wow.
Not a vibe. Get it. Amazing. Big yes.
Oh, it's like a cycle. Oh, it's what's that guy's name in Monsters, Inc.?
Mark Wazowski. Oh my gosh, I actually love that though.
You should get it. That would actually be really
cool. So we're just going to go through and we're going to go to the men's sort of section. We're going to... Yeah, we're gonna try and find some funky pieces that are like really unique. Wow, what is that? Incredible.
It's a very interesting dress.
This is very loud music right here. And also, it's hard to like, you have to really think outside the box for like op shopping because you need to think about what a piece could be.
You do.
So we'll check back in with you if we find anything.
Yeah.
Sick.
That is very cute.
Thank you.
You could, what could you do with that? Is it big enough?
It's a size 10. Actually,
no. Yeah, wow. Gordon Smith. You could, like...
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I could pop it, it'd be kind of cute.
And you obviously wouldn't have this button up. You could just... Would you?
But, like, if these rolled up... Maybe.
Yeah, chuck it on with some jeans.
Yeah.
Away you go.
It's a vibe.
What's it made out of? It looks like it could be linen. Check the tag. Oh, you know what I've just noticed?
Yeah. See this branch?
I quite like that. Do you like that?
I love that.
By the way, guys, we are at Lifeline Waitara. It's a very good store. Quite large. 100% linen. You have to try that on. Definitely. It's a steal. How much is it?
$12.
$12. Bargain. See how you go.
I'll hold this.
Wow. I can't wear yellow. Do you reckon you can wear yellow?
Definitely.
Yeah, I think we got the same colouring. Yeah. Yeah. Oh well. I want to be able to wear yellow because I think it's such a happy colour.
Bright and happy.
Anyway. Oh! Cool. We've moved on to decor. Wow. Decor, sorry.
Cheers.
Oh my goodness. I'm sort of looking at the camera and not. Whoa! Is that like a vase?
Oh,
that's as big as your head. Oh my gosh. Crikey.
That's so
yes. What is this? Look at the huge one though. Look at these. That's one as well. It's a big face. You can put your face in that. There's some holes.
Yeah, that's what it's for.
Yeah. Well, probably.
This is huge. It's like a,
decanter.
Yeah. That's pretty.
Put your sherry in.
That's a lovely decor.
And the little.
I don't know whether I'd have sherry in it.
What would you put in it? A plant?
I don't even think I'd put anything in it. I think I would just have it
empty. Yeah.
That's really cute. I won't buy it.
Yes. Guys, what the heck? Look how cute. Look at that compared to my phone. It's so cute.
That's got little...
Oh my gosh, like it's got like a little fur bit.
You
it's
are
focusing.
Joking.
There we go. That's so cute. What size is that? Size 3.
Size 3.
It's little leather booties. We were just saying we can't wait to dress our kids in the future. Me too. Guys, attention. Maggie has just found the perfect basket for plants. Look at all of them. All up here. Perfect pot shape.
Perfect.
What plant are you going to put in that?
I might have to buy one.
Oh, we've ventured to books now.
Yeah.
As you can see.
We're here.
Plenty of them.
I'll tell you what is in every single op shop. What book is in every single op shop?
What book? Harry Potter?
Twilight.
Twilight. Okay, come on then. Where's Twilight?
Give me a second. It might be in the kids section.
Are you actually reading a book at the moment?
I'm not. Please, I was going to ask these guys if they could give me some
book recommendations. Book recommendations.
Oh no, I'm reading a raunchy book.
Oh. Very naughty.
Very naughty.
Okay, well, where's Twilight?
Okay, wait. Let me find it. Wait.
Better be here now that you've said it. Twilight. Who actually... This is probably bad that I don't know this, but who is the author? Oh, do you not know? Haven't you read them all?
No.
Oh, you've seen all the movies though, haven't you?
I went through a bit of a phase.
A Twilight phase.
I watched the movies but
okay.
I started reading the book and it's horrible.
The book?
It's horrible.
Oh.
It's so bad.
You're probably offending a lot of people right now.
I'm
sure there's a lot of people that love Twilight.
That's fine.
Is that? It's vampires, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, what have you got there? A throw for your couch. Kissing don't last. Good cooking do. Yep. True. You're really quite enjoying that throat, aren't you? It's quite nice. We ventured to the fitting room. I found this shirt. It's so cute. It says, darling. Look at that. Little frilly edges.
And
Maggie's going to try her linen number. Here we go.
Here we go.
Okay. I really like this.
Love
very cute.
Love that.
A little bit loose, a bit cropped. I like that.
It's 100%
linen. I know. I mean...
We were talking... Oh, I've already... It's not, like, it's not... It's pretty good.
It's pretty good, and we were saying, like, you can iron this down.
Yeah.
So it's like this.
That would be more helpful.
And we tie it at the bottom. If it wasn't linen, I'd probably be like, oh, since I've already got them. Well, I mean, you could probably pay up to like nearly $100, I reckon, for something like that. That's linen.
I'm gonna get it.
She's gonna get it, everyone.
Yep, I'm gonna get it.
Oh, what about the basket?
Oh, yes. I mean,
you've tried it on?
I've tried it on. And it fits.
Wow, yeah.
I'm hearing things.
I heard that too. It sounded like
I was communicating. No, it was like this stretching going flippy doing on my head.
Alright, well, we found some good things.
Yes.
On to the next op shop. Success. A roaring success.
You think I should get this? It's a little bit distressed. I need to clean.
I like it. How much is it?
$5.
$5. Yes.
Okay.
Okay, beautiful. We're just having some difficulties getting to our next
destination. I thought it was backing up then. Oh my god.
We're going to another lifeline.
We are.
In Gladesville this time.
You told me to do a roundabout and you told me to turn right.
No, I said left.
No, here, this is the roundabout that you got me to turn right. You went, don't listen to her.
because I didn't know there was no left turn off of Massey Street.
Don't listen to her, turn right.
Guys, my direction's not very good.
Fine, mine neither.
We're just figuring it out here.
We could go to the library. We could go to the library.
Left.
Yep, so you turn.
There's a one way.
Lifeline van.
Where? Left here?
Yeah.
Here, in this lane.
No. Oh, that's messy.
No, let's not.
No, don't do it.
Out.
There's Lifeline, I can see it.
I can see it too.
Okay.
We can see it.
Whoa!
Hooray!
Okay, we're really, like, we can't get this wrong. It's just two turns.
Surely.
I don't know. Where are you?
Sorry.
Okay, don't get this wrong. Turn left.
Okay, turning left. And then.
And then.
Turning
left.
Left
at the lights.
Wow!
Gladesville Shopping Centre, Massey Street. It's gonna be coming up. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen.
High Park Death.
Lifeline. Yeah, you can.
30-minute parking.
That's fine.
I'm so excited. This is massive.
It's actually so big. I'm so excited for you to see this. Film your reaction.
This is close to Beck's heart, so I'm very excited to be here.
Very exciting.
Woo!
Woo! Actually, you know what you're going to love about this shop?
What?
The styling here is quite amazing.
Do you like
you actually won't know it's an op shop.
I'm so excited.
You walk in and it's like just a normal homewares, fashion, book. See that whole section there? That's books, that whole thing.
I'm gonna be in heaven. We're never gonna leave. Sorry. Can't be.
I hope there's some plants for you.
Please!
Let's go in. Guys, look at this.
Whoa.
Look at the
is
books.
This not the op shop of all op shops.
Op shop of all op shops. Guys. And look what show us what you've just found.
Oh, Twilight.
Twilight.
And you've got 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Stephenie Meyer.
Wait, isn't
five
that?
Five of them.
Five.
Actually, what's this? Vampire Academy. Love a bit of vampire.
Maggie likes her vampires.
Actually, I feel like I might have tried to read this, but it's a little bit too, you know, for me.
Let's read the blurb.
A princess. Oh, yes, I have. I've actually read that.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I wonder if this works. No, it doesn't work. I wonder if you can turn it on.
Excuse me.
Do you reckon you can turn it on? 85. You know, that's not that bad.
Look, unemployable. 30 years of hardcore skate and street. What?
Wow. Oh.
Hardcore Enterprises. What a lovely coffee table. Book.
There's something about a rose. I really want to know how you turn this on. I want to play a tune. No, it's not happening today.
Oh, I'm so excited about this place. You need to show them.
Well, maybe there's literally an on button. Oh, I'm done.
Really?
Oh, guys, look.
She's about to play. Amazing.
Is this actually a library? Should we actually seriously look for books?
Yes, because I want to read.
Need a good romance.
Yeah,
look at the baskets. This shop is really quite large. Love
it's
it.
Massive. We haven't even got
there
to
you go.
The back end.
We haven't even got to fashion yet.
Fashion is like, and plants.
You could actually use this as a library and just grab a book and have a little seat, and there's a lamp.
Look, look at this table. Even this table is gorgeous.
We've got some succulents here. How are you going?
Reading my 30 years of
Ugly Skate Street. It's very thick. How far are you through this?
Oh, this is the page. Oh, can't even get it open. So.
Oh.
Yes, this one.
And I assume that's a drawing by you?
Yep, that's an original piece.
Beautiful. A Becky original.
Let me get the shot.
Why isn't it very loud?
Yeah, turn it up.
I can't really remember what that music does.
I feel like that should be in the intro.
Okay, I think we should go to fashion.
feel like we should make our own Forces of Nature. That looks like such a sick book.
Forces of Nature!
You're a force of nature. Okay, we'll see you in the fashion. DVDs? The fashion. Do people even have these anymore?
Yes.
See that all? Wow, look guys, they're like drawers.
So designer.
So designer, much wow. We are in the men's section.
Look, this is if you're feeling angelic. It says, I can't read it, can you read that?
Sermon brand, band, shut. No style in my style, is my style. Something or other brand, no style, is my style.
Cool.
Yep. But we're basically looking for like big, look, Baby Coffee Co. That's cute.
Oh, that is crop cute. That. Are you kidding me?
I found it first.
Yeah, you can have that.
But I feel like that's what an op shop is. It's like, I found it, so it's mine.
Here you go, Bob Marley. You want a band?
Yes, Banty. Love that. So things like this and cropping them.
Absolutely. No, that's a good one.
Hell yeah.
Excel.
Done. Pick it up. Thank you,
could,
very much.
You could do a two-piece out of that, I reckon, because you can crop it like here, right?
Yeah.
Because look. Like
that's massive.
And then you still got all that.
That's a good size skirt, actually. That you comes down to that. Your.
Sorry, you found it. First.
Thank you. Amazing. So that's what we're going to pick through here, and then we're going to continue on to the rest of the shop. Look at how cool these are. So yeah, stay tuned, and we'll check in when we're cute.
All right.
Hello.
So we're going to try on.
We're going to try on. We found some pieces. Do you want to go through some pieces?
Okay. So we have the, okay. There's visions for this.
There are visions.
We wouldn't just buy them as is, okay? So Maggie's got this number, Abercrombie and Fitch. So how do you say
it? Abercrombie? I don't know. Abercrombie? Abercrombie and Fitch.
Along that. Do you reckon you have to hem it or just cut it?
I reckon the distressed look would go nicely with.
Yeah, it's quite nice and soft.
You can depend. You can chain decide
Maggie
that.
Found a black jean skirt. Actually, it's more navy. Than
it's
black.
Navy, yeah.
It's a bit long. Probably could chop it.
Yes, potentially.
Potentially.
We may not even fit. So.
The first shirt. I'm pretty sure you saw this one.
Yes.
It's got a little pink coffee cup on the sleeve.
Stop it.
That's
that
so
is a bonus.
Cute.
Look at that. Wow.
Are you kidding me?
Is it one on the other? Oh my god, that's so cute. I think that must be something.
I actually think that's probably one of the best finds. These shorts?
Yes, no, that's for my work.
You can wear to work.
Where's my work?
Maggie's been wearing her father's shorts to work, so this might be a new addition.
Maybe.
And then we have the
Beck's collection.
This is very large. But
that is.
I just really like. The material,
I see the visions.
I think if I put a belt around it, could be a dress.
Yes.
It reminds me of my grandfather, which is in a good way.
Yes.
Okay. This is massive.
Why would it remind you of your grandfather in a bad way?
You know how you say like, oh, my grandpa would wear that, is like, it's daggy.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
I thought you were like, in a good way because he's nice, not like...
No, I like him.
He's alright.
No, so
okay, sorry.
Slow here, sorry. Rapid fire.
Whoa.
Very, extremely oversized.
It's down to her ankles.
It actually is. Is this supposed to be a shirt? Maybe some men.
It's size.
Guys,
listen, it's size 2XL. So yes, it is.
It's actually just 2X.
Oh. So it's
whatever that is.
It's not even
it's
too
extra.
Extra.
I don't know.
That's just an open.
It's just a canvas, you know.
Exactly. That's purely just a canvas.
Whatever you want to do, and I thought I'll just crop this one. It's nice.
That one's cute.
It.
Very simple.
Basically,
lovely.
Got the little
logo
there.
Yep. Beautiful.
Beautiful. And then look at these jeans.
How different and fun.
Inside denim.
That's okay. Don't clear up all the mysteries at once.
Look at that, wow.
It's got like little mountains and flowers and clouds. Some people are probably thinking, Beck, what are you doing?
You farmer.
But like, colours.
We don't know what we're going to do with it, really. I don't even mind it like that, to be honest.
I don't even mind it. But look how far down it goes.
Oh yes, that covers a fair bit.
And there's a button missing here.
But like...
a bit raunchy.
You're wearing, I'm wearing my raunchy flannelette today. So,
flannelette will ever be called raunchy. But I can't really, like, I can't really tie it or tuck it in because there's just too much.
Yeah.
But that's really nice. I like yours.
Yes, it's so soft, and I was saying to Becca, it smells like nice men.
Yeah, I think it's a good smelling man.
Oh, someone who definitely wore that cologne. Mm. I like people who wear cologne.
Me too.
Yeah, I don't know, even know if I'd, I could even tie it.
You could.
Or crop it. I would definitely roll the sleeves.
You could roll the sleeves and then put a little stitch like on the side so that.
Yeah, yeah. Locked. I just don't know if I'd. I don't know, but Lovely Bones, it's so soft.
Lovely, like, Bones?
Yes, it's a good bones. Like, I don't know what, I'll do something with it, but potential. Like, yes, definitely.
Okay. I reckon I could just chuck a belt around this.
Oh, call it a day. Turn around.
Obviously, this to come in as well.
Like, that's fine. Work them in. Work them in. Work them in. That's it. That's it.
It's a no from me.
I can see everything in your leg. All the blood.
All the veins.
All the veins.
This shirt.
Wow. Oh, the shirt's yes.
I have very restricted movement right now. And then all this room up in here.
That's so funny.
Whose body
but
shape is...
I do that all the time. Like, I get that all the time. Where it's like super duper. I love this.
Oh.
It's cute. It's big.
Do you not like it?
No, I love it. But like, calm down. I know what you're thinking.
Because if you don't like it.
If you don't like it, like, oh, hey.
Have a, like, it's hey fine.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with it though. Like, crop I don't it. Know if I'm going to crop it.
You got to crop it.
Well, I will crop it.
It's
but
too
just...
much, because look. It goes...
No, I know. I could definitely make that into a two-piece, couldn't I?
You could definitely, because you can crop it literally there and then start the skirt.
Beck's going to try on
this
the last
green.
Things.
Yep. Do you have anything else?
No.
Oh. Right.
Wait.
Hello. This is my pegrilateral too. This is while Beck gets changed. I'll just give you a rundown of my face. I'll look in here. Yeah, my pegrilateral tooth. It's a hereditary tooth from my grandfather, Pop. Yes, I actually got braces to put a cat around this tooth. And then I was like, no, my Poppy is a part of me. Thank you for coming to my TED talk. And now, back to Beck.
Is there a reason why I should get this?
To sleep in. Even then, it's very long.
Look how...
It was a very big blank canvas though. Why don't you put it on a canvas?
It is the canvas. Okay, no.
You don't think so? It's a bit of a flop almost.
We better go out because there might be people waiting for the fitting room.
Probably.
But we've got a couple of yeses each.
Yes.
This is definitely not one of them.
No, that was a booty short. And I will not be allowed to wear it to work.
Booty shorts to work, everyone.
No.
You can't.
Not it.
Not it. I don't know. Maggie's considering getting this plant.
It's a bit sad.
It is a bit sad. But
is it worth $25 for being sad? Do you know what I mean?
It's called a happy plant, but it's not looking overly happy down here.
I
A bit crispy.
It is quite crispy.
But it is just the leaves, you know, the foundations are good.
Yes, look at this trunk.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Nice and strong. Look at the top leaves.
The
luscious.
Leaves are fine.
But it is quite large. You're going to have to fit that in the car and not damage it.
Yeah. Should be right.
Should I do this or should I just get that other one that's on the table?
How much was the other one?
15.
How much was the cast iron? Yes, but it does look healthy.
Yes, and I could clean all these leaves. I like the look of them, but I feel like it's very, very opinion. Like, you either like the look of it or you don't.
Well, I think it's pretty easy to like.
Like, I can clean all the leaves.
It's a typical plant, you know?
These are very hard to kill. That's why they're called cast iron.
Ah.
They're the same family as the Zanzibaria, which is the snake plant.
Cool.
Snake anyway, don't quote me on that.
Well, let's check the other one as well.
Yes.
It's back over here. This is option 3.
It's got a little bit of...
Do you know what this one's called? I like the variegatedness. I like the white stripes on it.
Yes. This is a bit sad though. Okay, this is a princess lavender.
What's she gonna do? What's the plant mum going to do? We'll get back to you.
Stay tuned.
Okay, guys. Maggie, what have you decided to do?
This is
Maggie's happy plant. We also have our bag of shirts. Oh, yeah, good. There you go. Hopefully, the happy plant is happy in the back seat. Otherwise, I'll be replaced by a plant. Alrighty, we have stuffed our faces with sushi.
Yes.
And we're on the way home. We only went to 2 shops, but we did them quite thoroughly.
Pardon me, thorough shops.
And we have Happy here behind me.
This is Happy.
Can you see him?
I purchased him.
We got the basket as well for him to sit in, which is just here.
Chucked that in. Amazing.
Why not?
Amazing.
And we'll have to update you on our DIY projects.
Yes, we'll... Let us know if we should do a part 2. And in that part 2, should it be us doing the DIY, like bringing you with us to actually put it together, and going for another one? I don't know. Let us know if we should just do a part 2 or...
Yeah, let us know if you want us to do the outfit one.
Or if you like these videos.
You know what we should do? No, you know what? We should pick the most crazy outfits for each other and then have to wear them in public.
Not maybe not the whole day. Maybe like...
Just to like a cafe or something.
Yes. Oh my God.
Okay. I actually would do that without...
I would do
that. Anyone saying, please do it. I would do it.
So basically that's what's next.
Okay. We should definitely do that.
Yes.
Oh no. The light's going red.
See all those people that went? No way to do that. Orange, as my uncle, who is a learner driver teacher, would say, mean stop. Orange means stop, red means stop, green
means
go.
Yellow lights mean speed up to a lot of people.
You're right. In fact, they actually mean safely stop.
Or
if you can.
/ slow down.
No, stop.
To prepare to stop.
As soon as it goes orange, stop. Whether you're in the middle of...
Put up the handbrake.
Whip the handbrake on. Stop.
Stop.
That's what my mum would do.
Stop, Maggie! No, she wouldn't.
Do you remember learner driving? Oh my goodness.
So much fun. I had so much fun learner driving with my mum because she wouldn't teach me. Well, that's not, I shouldn't say that. She would teach me, but we would just drive places and we would just pump music because I would referee. So we'd just go to these really far places.
No, my mum was more serious.
If it was with my dad, it would be like...
Opposite to me. My mum would be talking to me the whole time, and I still say it to this day. You know how
when you drive
I had a
with...
problem, I remember when I was learning, like hesitating to do things?
Yes.
Like at roundabouts or whether to stop at the lights?
Yeah.
So when you're approaching the lights, you get to a point where
it's
you say
or...
green lights go through. And once you say in your head green lights go through, you keep going.
That's
and there's
true.
No stopping.
Yeah.
If it goes orange, you've already said green lights go through.
So you're going.
That's actually what been one of the most helpful things. I don't know if I explained that right, but thanks, Mum.
I feel like I say something similar in my head, but like not that at all.
Okay, this person next to us is watching us film, and she
That's
just
fine.
Look, hi.
Hi,
subscribe, like if you're watching this video.
Give us a thumbs up.
Give us a thumbs up.
Actually, please, if you're watching this.
Oh my god, they're.
Chuck us a thumbs up.
They're mocking us. It's alright, they're not the first.
They're not the first. Oh, so that inspiring. Bus went. Whoa. Oh, because the bus has got a
That's
separate line.
That's interesting, very interesting.
That's what the B means on the line.
What did you think it meant?
I don't know. I just never really thought about it.
In 7 kilometres.
Oh, hello.
Turn left onto Pentecost
I really
Avenue.
Want to get away from this car.
Excuse me, go away. Anyway. We hope you enjoyed this video. It was a little bit...
I'm excited to see how it turns out because I remember what we filmed. And
yeah. I think there's going to be some funny little bits in there.
Yeah,
but let us know if you like this style of video. Maybe we'll be a DIY channel.
Maybe. That would be quite appropriate because we love that.
We do.
And
they're pulling up slowly to watch us. No. They're just behind us, literally watching us.
Okay.
Go away.
Okay. Thanks for watching.
Just wait until they leave.
If you haven't been op shopping, come
yes,
on op shopping.
We encourage you.
It's great. It's very luck of the draw. Like sometimes you have a really great day and you find loads and loads of good things, and sometimes they might not be.
It is much better for the environment.
Much better for the environment. To recycle
and reuse clothes that are already out there.
Absolutely.
In the world.
I think op shopping is getting more trendy and more in.
It is.
These days,
and it
because
should be,
of that.
Because it's fun.
It is fun.
Yeah, and it's nice to have a project.
It's nice to have a project, absolutely.
And you don't know what you're going to find.
And girls, go to the men's section.
Men's section.
If you don't go to the
boys, go to the girls section.
We got all our stuff from the men's section, all our clothes today.
Yeah, we didn't buy anything.
We didn't buy anything from
the
women's
girls section. Oh, my top from the first op shop was from the women's section.
Oh, same. Okay, scratch that.
But still go to the men's section.
Mm, absolutely. Especially if you like that oversized look, which we definitely do.
It's the best, definitely. Pardon me, definitely check out an array of op shops.
Definitely do that.
Yeah. And
there's always one around. Like any sort of area you go where there's a little town.
It's by the Kominara Parkway.
Okay. Thank you for watching.
Yes, we need to figure out a different outro because we decided this was cringe, didn't we?
It is a little bit. We don't want to do more things. We don't want to do more things for people to make fun of, because...
Yeah, but on the other hand... Stuff the people that made fun of us.
Stuff them, you know?
Because we're having the time of our lives, as you can
we
see.
We are. We're jumping back on the bandwagon. We're going to film more videos. Uni's back, so it's the best
time to start filming. Because we are progressing.
Literally had
already.
A huge break and we didn't film a thing, and literally week one of uni, and we're like, let's film a video.
Let's not do study like we said we were gonna do, and let's film a video.
Yep. So uni's back, videos
Better
are back. Very exciting times.
Yes. Let us know what you want to see from us, because
yeah,
we're again new to this. I feel like we've done the intro vids. We've
yep.
done
any recommendations.
The birthday
are very
vids.
Much appreciated.
So yeah, send them through.
Oh, we really want to do, should I say the idea that we want to do with our...
Yeah, tease it.
We really want to do a video where our brothers do our makeup. So give us a thumbs up on this video if you want to see that. My brother is 17, just turned 17.
And my brother just turned 19, and
so,
he acts like a 15-year-old, so...
Yes. Well, I still think my brother's 13 sometimes, so... both of them will have absolutely no clue what they're doing, so I think
absolutely
it would be
not.
Pretty funny.
Yes, I think it will be hilarious.
Yeah,
like,
I think it
I'm already
be pretty
picturing
great.
Them both, and
they should do like night out makeup, like full
can
glam.
You imagine?
Not any of this, like lightweight day wear makeup.
None of
they're
that.
Doing full
we
glam,
hard
full on.
Where's the eyeliner? Where does
eyeliner,
that go?
Fake lashes. I can't even do fake lashes. Can you imagine if my brother put fake lashes on me and they actually looked okay?
What if they're really good? What if they're really good?
That's what I mean. That will be his job. I will say, hello, Alex, can you please come and do my lashes for me before I go out?
I think my brother will actually take it quite seriously and try and be good at it.
My brother,
whereas Alex is just going to go ham.
There is no way that he would take it seriously.
Yeah, okay. We definitely need to film that.
So, well, let us know if you want us to film it.
Give us a thumbs up.
We're going to film it anyway.
We're going to say goodbye now.
Yes.
Thank you for watching.
Do I get off here?
Shy said that at least seven times now, so I'm sorry about that.
I do get off here, don't I?
Yeah, you do. I think you need to get this
stuff later. Yeah, I do. Yep.
Great work.
No, because that's a turn. Here.
Yeah, I just meant merge into this one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah,
okay.
We're
Maggie
fine.
Needs to concentrate on driving
okay.
now.
Okay. We love you.
We love you.
And we hope you've had a great day.
Wherever you are. Whatever you're doing.
Great day.
Have a great day.
And a great night.
And we'll let you know as well if Happy picks up.
Yes, I will give you updates on Happy because I'm going to make him really happy.
I think the people in the op shop were quite attached to Happy.
They were
happy that he was being sold, but also sad that he was going.
Yeah, there was a lot of mixed emotions there.
Yeah.
Why didn't you buy it yourself?
All right.
Anyway.
See ya.
See ya, bye.
Love you. Mwah.